people have always made fun of the stuttering. When I started to recover from this impairment, I had been stuttering for 45 years then, I could hardly refrain from laughing at them myself. Using my new method, I left the symptoms of stuttering aside. But there is still the real cause of the speech defect that can't be laughed at. Neurologos therapy diagnoses the speech defect as a disparallel in the brain function and in the organic product. The external symptoms doesn't need to be taken into account here. We are born with the encoded speech parallel. The stimuli in the speech product and the stimuli in the organic muscles are always activated synchronously. Thus the speech is fluent.
And that's something that all of America's schools have to do. As I said before, there are any number of actions we can take as a nation to enhance our competitiveness and secure a better future for our people, but few of them will make as much of a difference as improving the way we educate our sons and daughters.
Just like fingerprints, the speech disparallel is original in every afflicted person. The fundamental cause is the same in all afflicted people: disruption in the proportion of activation of billions of excitatory and inhibitory synapses. Every speech is started from open vocal folds that are going close together, transformation of breathing out into breathing out with voice. This process is precisely retained in the inborn cortical subconscious. The therapy for removal of stuttering will focus on restoring the original unimpaired proportion.
But that was true for the.
The fundament of the genetic encoding is being stored in the speech subconscious of every human being from conception to the time of the first word said. In forming of speech, mainly the proportion of excitatory and inhibitory synapses plays an important role, while in the product of speech the precisely activated muscles are decisive. Person without speech impairment never thinks about these acts. Afflicted people, on the other hand, have to take these acts into account at least out of 1%. After you have been cured, you won't need to think about them any longer. From the time of the first word said till adulthood, every human being stores its civilization parameters in the acquired cortical subconscious. In fact, these are positive or negative impressions that are gained through learning, observation, various experiences, and so on. In stuttering people, it comprises their negative experiences with their speech impairment that might be very numerous, for example shopping, talking to other people, phone calls, speaking in public, etc. After the real cause has been cured, the symptoms of stuttering will disappear into thin air. The body with the soul is in fact a connection of the tangible and the intangible. The acts of expressing and recalling can be also found in the animal world. Having separated from animals, the arising Homo sapiens sapiens gained the act of communicating on top of that, which is his soul. Consciousness of the afflicted person is not disrupted. It can't influence the inborn cortical subconscious, since the focus of stuttering lies outside consciousness. Various speech defects do not endanger human life, they only make the contact with other people difficult. Complex speech requires activation of three factors: the transmitter, that is the efferent nerve fibers, the receiver, that is the afferent nerve fibers, and the brain speech microworld. Person without speech impairment uses only the aspect of the efferent and afferent nerve fibers for his or her communication. The brain microworld works of its own accord in such case. Afflicted person, on the other hand, has to watch this speech microworld, which might prove to be a problem. Afflicted person is 100% concentrated on the mutual communicative act, on his or her consciousness. He or she watches the star into the phonetic distance in his or her subconscious by moving one's fingers. Any interruption, even one lasting a 1/1000th of a second, causes that the ligaments transforming breathing out into breathing out with voice go psychosomatically into the open position. Both branches work synchronously. Speech impairment can't appear here. Afflicted person is 100% concentrated on the mutual communicative act, that is, on his or her consciousness. He or she watches the star into the phonetic distance in his or her subconscious, that is, the hidden tone impulses. Any interruption, even one lasting a 1/1000th of a second, causes that the ligaments transforming breathing out into breathing out with voice go psychosomatically into the open position. Both branches work synchronously. Speech impairment can't appear here. Afflicted person is 100% concentrated on the mutual communicative act, that is, on his or her consciousness. He or she watches the star into the phonetic distance in his or her subconscious, that is, the hidden light impulses. Any interruption, even one lasting a 1/1000th of a second, causes that the ligaments transforming breathing out into breathing out with voice go psychosomatically into the open position. Both branches work synchronously. Speech impairment can't appear here. Afflicted person is 100% concentrated on the mutual communicative act, that is, on his or her consciousness. He or she fails to watch the star into the phonetic distance in his or her subconscious, that is, breathing out with oscillation gets delayed. Any interruption, even one lasting a 1/1000th of a second, causes that the ligaments transforming breathing out into breathing out with voice go psychosomatically into the closed position, which is the position for swallowing. Both branches work asynchronously. Speech impairment appears here depending on the time delay.
The NRC is a moribund and
Stuttering is the highest and most complex impairment that can ever afflict a human being. It has always occurred in the human population. It is no doubt that the most endangered group are children who got ahead of their peers in their intellectual capacities. Afflicted people of every social status have always belonged among remarkable world citizens.
So I just don't know. I